When the Harvard Business Review says that data scientist is one of the best jobs for the 21st century, it's time for us to figure out what that means for education. For us, it's all about learning analytics, paying attention to what students are doing in courses and using this information to make subsequent classes better. In my own course, Calculus 1 on Coursera, I've been looking for ways to figure out where students make mistakes and provide them with just-in-time guidance to help them solve their problem. After almost 4 million answers to calculus questions, I've discovered a lot of interesting information. Looking at the data for a specific question, we can see that if a student doesn't submit an answer in 140 seconds, the student's unlikely to go on to submit a correct answer. That means that we should provide just-in-time tutoring 140 seconds after the question's been presented to the student. Additionally, common wrong answers are much easier to spot in large groups. If you've got 1% of a 200-student class submitting incorrect answers, you might not notice. But if you've got 1% of a 50,000-student class doing something consistently incorrectly, it's enough for you to begin to take notice of that common error, and I can begin to program specific responses that address that specific misconception shared by now a very large number of students. The result of all this is that we can make large classes even more personal. Studies like these can be best facilitated within the large classes created by technologies like MOOCs, massively open online courses. MOOCs are what will make learning analytics really become important for education, since with them, we can experiment and figure out how to help a large number of students. And the greatest potential is in bringing data from MOOCs back into the face-to-face classroom, where we can enhance in-person teaching. And that's really the magic of learning analytics, and why Harvard Business Review says that data scientists will have one of the best jobs of the 21st century.